So don't stop me now. Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. I'm a superstar leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me.
Welcome back to the Peddler News. I'm Hagen Edge.
And I'm Hannah Overstreet, and this is our Thanksgiving edition.
Thank you. And to begin our episode, we'd like to pay tribute to our football team. And so we have an interview with Drake Steele and Drew Hartz.
We're here today with the man with the golden arm, Drew Hartz, and Drake Steele. Guys, thank you so much for having us.
Thanks for coming.
Drew, sounds like you guys had a pretty great year. Didn't end the way you wanted. Tell me, what were your thoughts on this season?
You know, I thought we had a pretty good season. I mean, we had fun with it. It didn't end the way we wanted it to, but that happens sometimes. But I think overall, we had a great year, breaking some records, and you know, just having fun every day playing football, the sport we love.
Okay, so Drake, what do you have to tell us about the senior leadership you had your junior season?
Leadership was leadership was wonderful. It was a great experience for everybody on the team to have those type of leaders and to help us out through the season. Hopefully we'll carry that over.
Awesome. So Drew, what does being an Owensboro Catholic football player mean to you?
It means everything, you know, ever since we were young playing middle school football. We've always been ready to be the top dogs of the school and be the top dogs of the football team, and that's what we were, and I enjoyed it, and now it's time for the younger kids to move up in the ranks and have their senior season.
Drake, tell me, what were your thoughts for the year, and what are you guys looking forward to next year, you know, leading the group? You guys will be the leaders, expected leaders. You have a lot on your shoulders, so tell us what's that like?
Obviously, losing the playoffs hurt not as much as it did seniors, but it hurt juniors and sophomores. You got relatively big playing rows.
Right.
So next year, we got to carry it over to play hard and try to win third round.
That's right. Okay, well, guys, again, thank you so much for having us here today.
Thanks.
Really appreciated you all coming, and
thanks
to see you guys again sometime.
I'm sure you will.
Back to you guys.
Good luck to all the football players in your future endeavors.
Next up, we have our second year in a row, Rapid Fire with Coach George.
So we're here with Coach Randolph to do some rapid fire questions. So, ham or turkey?
Turkey.
Pumpkin pie or pecan pie?
Oh, pumpkin pie.
Cheesy potatoes or mashed potatoes?
Mashed potatoes.
Do you stay home or go out of town for Thanksgiving?
We're home at my mother-in-law's.
Do you do Black Friday shopping?
No.
And is your Christmas tree up before or after?
It is after Thanksgiving.
And red or yellow leaves?
Red leaves.
Thank you.
Thank you, Coach George, on a great interview. Up next, we have our Thanksgiving poll. I am thankful for family and friends. What are you guys thankful for?
I'm most thankful for my mom and dad.
I'm thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for my dog, Rocky.
I'm thankful for my family and my football family and all my players.
Thomas.
And Rudy Claus.
I'm thankful for a job that's fun to go to.
Jason's Call of Jesus class.
Addie Waller.
Thank you for the responses, everyone. Okay, Hannah, what are you thankful for?
Glad you asked. I'm thankful for our very own Peddler Mugs and Liberty University.
All right, and that's all we have for this episode. So everybody have a happy Thanksgiving and a relaxing break. We'll catch you next time.